Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV. I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2013 Gulfstream Conquest. The model on this is a 269 BHL, great family coach. I'm going to do a nice walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. This is a 2013. It's actually one of our first 13s to come in. We'll start up front here. There's so many wonderful things to talk about with Gulfstream. They've got a really great construction style on this. A lot of extras. The diamond plate up front helps protect it from stones and debris being kicked up from the tires on your vehicle. Down the road, that just adds value, and it looks real nice. There's a port up front, so you can put a quick disconnect gas connection on here, so you can have a gas grill outside. The LP tanks, it's got a quick cover here, so you don't have to lift the whole cover off to turn the tanks on. This really makes it quite convenient. It also has the LP automatic switchover regulator on there, so when one tank runs out, you don't have to run out in the middle of the night in your underwear to turn the other tank on if the furnace stops. It does it automatically for you. It does have four stabilizer jacks and the large scissors jacks. Quite easy to put down. A big passenger storage, all finished off real nice. We've got a big campsite awning. I love that. Outside speakers. It's just a little toy, but it sure is nice to have. You flip a switch, you got music outside. Why don't we swing on down and we'll head on in. It does have a triple step, makes it a little bit easier for the elderly and the young kids to get in, and the big grab handle. Always love to see that on an RV. Climb on in, Mandy. This, for a shorter coach, really has an awful lot to offer for a family. It's a deep slide. It's over 4 feet deep. So you've got all this extra room in here on a rainy day. In the back, there's a larger lower bunk. Two adults could fit on it with a single bunk on top, a nice size bathroom. They've done a nice job with this. They left the sink outside. When you have the sink outside, you know, kids can be getting ready. Somebody else can be in there showering or using the toilet. There's a lot of storage in this. This is a nice deep cabinet here. It's actually a shirt closet here. But you could absolutely make that into a pantry if you needed to. On this side, you've got a really big pantry. I mean, it's as deep as my arm is long. Plenty of room for canned goods and your Ziploc bags and your potato chips and popcorn and cereal. Just, you know, all the stuff that you bring along. So really, a big pantry, a lot of space there. A little extra storage up above here. A lot of counter space in the galley, and you'll get a better shot of that from the photos when she spins around here. But there's plenty of room for a toaster, for a coffee maker, for preparing meals, for doing dishes. The large deep sink, I mean, you can get a big chili bowl in there and high-rise faucet, so it makes it a lot easier to keep that clean. Big windows everywhere. We've got the pleated shades in here, not the mini blinds. Mini blinds have a tendency to rattle, so really a nice little feature there. Why don't you come on back, Mandy, you can kind of get a good view of the bunks in the bathroom. Colors in here are great. They've done a dynamite job in their decor here. All the cabinets are solid wood doors. This honey glazed maple, I just think it's a great look. All of the hardware is metal hardware, not plastic. A lot of extra lighting in here. The drawers, the metal drawer glides, they're heavy metal drawer glides too, not the ones with the little plastic clips in the back. They're full reveal drawers, they come out all the way. A lot of manufacturers cut corners by just putting the little plastic ones in there and the drawers only come out halfway. Well, what good is that? You can't get to your stuff back there. So, nice heavyweight drawers, heavy metal drawer glides, and full reveal. Nice feature. The furniture is great. Besides having a great decor in here, it's really very comfortable furniture, very easy to keep clean. The master bedroom has access to both sides, so it makes it real easy to get in and out, real easy to make the bed. There's plenty of hanging space back there and deep cabinets. This here, entertainment center, this actually spins around to the master bedroom, so at night if you want to watch television, you still can. And this is an AM, FM, CD, and DVD player. The kids can also plug in their iPod so you can bring your own music and just, you know, works out real nicely. You don't have to bring a bunch of extra goodies with you. So, 269 BHL, great floor plan, definitely SUV towable. If this isn't the perfect floor plan, don't worry about it. Go to our website. We have over 55 different floor plans to choose from. You're sure to find the perfect RV for you. If this is and you have questions, don't hesitate to call me. You can reach me at 262-210-8486. That's my cell number. I really do try to answer 7 days a week. If I don't answer, I promise I will call you back. We do take trades. We have financing available. Rates are really good with qualified credit. Our Canadian customers, I tell you what, we just love doing business up there, and we can literally save you thousands of dollars. So don't hesitate to give us a call. We're just over the border in Wisconsin, and we make it a really easy transition for you. We just sold to a gentleman up in Alberta last week, and it's just all going great. So we'd love to hear from you. I hope you have a great day, and I do hope this was helpful.